इतना सा फर्क है कुछ होने में और बहुत कुछ होने में, इतना सा फर्क है एक बार सोच के छोड़ देने में और लग के कर दिखाने में, मान लेने में कि जिंदगी ऐसे ही कटेगी और सुबह 4 बजे उठ के सोचने में कि अभी तो बस शुरुआत है, किसी मैगजीन को हाथ में लेने में और उसी मैगजीन के कवर पेज पे होने में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है, वीआईपी सीट में और उसकी पिछली सीट में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है, वो जिसका मैदान ही खुला आसमान है वही कल जमीन पर तो था, पूछोगे तो बताएगा वो पंछी, ये एक दायरे में सिमटने में और पूरी दुनिया को दायरा बनाने में बस इतना सा फर्क है। इतना कितना है, इतना है या इतना है, जो नापेगा वो जाने कि जहां धरती और आसमान मिलते हैं, नानकुर से दूर अगर मगर शायद से दूर, वहां भी दोनों में फर्क बस इतना सा है, धरती और सातवें आसमान में फर्क बस इतना सा है। ये एक अंतर प्रेरणा है, ये हमारी आपकी हम सब की अंतर प्रेरणा है, एक कदम, एक छलांग, एक बाजी, एक गहरी सांस और एक ललकार खुली हवाओं में कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन फिजाओं के लिए, कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन ऊंचाइयों के लिए जो ऊंची तो बहुत है पर नामुमकिन भी नहीं, क्योंकि मुमकिन और नामुमकिन में बस इतना सा फर्क, धूप छांव में फर्क बस इतना सा। तो बस चलिए फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया के साथ ये फर्क मिटा देते हैं। फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया, 20 years of ideas.
Good evening to all. I, Gaurav Nautiyal, and the whole team of Franchise India, we welcome you all to the Bharat Franchisee Show. It's like India's biggest multi-franchisee show ever. And our aim is to digitally present some of the handpicked opportunities to you all, so that we you can take the right decision. So with this, like I would like to welcome all our brand representatives and our chief operating officer, Mr. Prashant Bhandari, in the panel. So with this introduction, I also welcome brand participant who have joined us today to present their business model with us. And we also encourage all those who have joined us, like you can ask your questions here, and you can also call us on our hotline number, which is 971-7683-838. So I would like Mr. Prashant to put some light on the present market scenarios, as we have covering North India region today in this show, and the opportunities which we will be showcasing in today's show. Over to you, Prashant.
Thank you, Gaurav, and good evening to all the investors and the brand partners to the Bharat Franchisee Show. As we say, this is a digital show wherein we try to present all the business opportunities that we have. As Gaurav said, these are handpicked partners, brands with us, wherein we can show the business model, and also the investors would, if they have any questions regarding the business model or any other questions that you have for Franchise India, you're more than happy to, we will be more than happy to answer it. However, before we start, I welcome all to you in the Bharat Franchise Show, North India. Thank you. So let me just tell you about what Franchise India does. And as Franchise India is Asia's largest integrated franchisee solution company. And we've been in India since 1999. And we have absolute authority in terms of franchising, retailing, and also we do real estate. We have helped thousands of investors in selecting the right business opportunity, while assisting numerous organizations, international, national brands to expand their franchisee or their partner business. We work very closely with the brands, with the investor, to ensure that we give them the right advice, and then they they're able to choose the right franchisee or the business opportunity that, you know, they're looking for, from industry specific to brand specific to region specific, national or international brands. And obviously with this, you know, how an investor can choose is when we service them or when we advise them through our advisors. So whichever investor joins us in Franchising India, we map them with our key account managers across India, who help them to take the right decision for the business opportunities that we have within Franchising India. So, you know, what we do is basically we are a platform where we have investors, where we have brands, and, you know, investors looking for brands and brand looking for investors. So we try to collaborate between these two entities and ensure that, you know, the right investors have the brand and the right brands have the right investors. So that's basically what we do. With this, I would like our investors to be with us in this webinar, which is digitally, and we do this every day across India, across states, different cities. With partners, with brands. So this is going to be about 1.5 hours of session, where you can know about the brand, the business model, and financials. And so with this, I would also like the investors to be active participants by asking questions on our chat box on any topic relevant to the brands. Today, with this, we have 7 brands who will be showcasing their business model. To start with is Hyper Exchange. Hyper Exchange is a leading organization for refurbished mobility products and have one of the finest rating from partners and franchisee. And it's an ideal opportunity for investors to invest and start the mobility business if they're interested in. Second is Ayur Setu, an industry leader in producing Ayurvedic and herbal products. And they're always looking for opportunities to promote the Indian system of herbs and Ayurveda across the world. So it's something that I'm sure it's a unique business opportunity, and I'm sure investors will be interested in this kind of a company or a industry that we are getting into it. Vayu, the third brand is Vayu. It's into electric scooter company. It's an electric scooter company, and they have a great business opportunity for investors who are looking at renewable energy and minimum guarantee. They have a great business model for investors, and I'm sure a lot of you will be interested in Vayu. Our fourth brand is WeTakeCare. They provide one of the best physiotherapy in India. You know, they have great experience. They have about 35 years of experience in this industry. And it's a unique business opportunity for the investor. Fifth is EFIL. Again, they're building a strong electric vehicle ecosystem through tech-driven transition to electric mobility in India. It's a charging solution for multi-unit dealers helping in the shift from conventional to electric vehicles. So it's a great, unique, again, I would say, opportunity. Sixth is Nukkad Dhaba. It's an F&B opportunity, and they have a great success story behind them. They have excellent reviews in the food category and it's a proven model for investors. Seventh brand is Shanks. It's a progressive Asian kitchen in F&B, and as the customer say, it's an unforgettable experience as per them. And I would say, you know, investors who are from Chandigarh, you may like to go and visit this outlet. They have a great kitchen and great food. Plus, they have a great, excellent reviews in food category, and it's again a proven model for investors who are looking opportunity in the F&B category. So with this, I would also like to invite our partners who have also joined in this North India show, Mr. Gagan, Kriti ma'am, Mr. Rajesh, Mr. Rahul Chaudhary, Mr. Shakti, and Mr. Mahesh Tripathi. So I would request if the partners can introduce themselves or kind of speak before we hand over to Gaurav and then to the brand. So, Gaurav, I would hand over it to you. So you can take it forward with Julie taking forward with HX.
Sure, Prashant. So as Mr. Prashant said, that HyperAction, it's like a one-stop solution for all the electronics gadget. So for the more franchisee model, for the detailed franchisee model, I would like to welcome Julie. She's with us and she will be explaining all the things, what HyperAction is all about and how they have started. So over to you, Julie. Yeah.
Thank you, Gaurav, and thank you, Prashantji. And I welcome you all at this event. And I would start with a small video which will give a rough idea about what HyperAction does. So please have a look. And during, like when I would be presenting about my company, if you have any queries, please mention that in the chat box. So I would love to address all your questions after I end the session.
There is no sound, Julie. There is no sound.
Prashantji, have you said anything?
Yeah, I was speaking to you. There is no sound in the video.
It's full. The volume is high on my end. Let me check.
Okay, never mind.
Thank you for watching the video. But okay, there was no volume. Sorry for that. There can be some technical error. So let me start with the presentation about our organization. To start with, what is HyperAction? HyperAction, as Gaurav mentions, that we are a one-stop solution when it is about refurbished electronic market. And we are the trusted brand when we talk about refurbished electronic gadgets. So let me start with our journey. We started 5 years back in 2016, and the incubation happened at the premier institution of India, IIM Calcutta. And fortunately, we received our first round of funding from them, followed by in 2017, Microsoft, one of the largest company, doesn't really require any introduction. Second investment came from them. Then Coalition, one of the top, you can say, startup event which has happened in US, and we've been invited for that. So this is the accolades or the awards that we have received. Why I'm sharing it with you, because you really need to know, when you are thinking of collaborating with a brand, you really need to know what is the credibility of the brand. So that's the reason that I'm sharing you with our achievements. And then I would like to highlight, in 2020 we bagged the award Retail Startup of the Year from Retail Association of India, which the same year when entire retail industry were struggling due to COVID, due to lockdown, due to curfew, that year we could bag this award. And then in 2021, one of our co-founder bagged the award Forbes 30 Under 30. So apart from that, you can check the international or national publications by typing HyperAction. So you would have a rough idea about what the brand is all about, for the promoters. So to start with, let me tell you what are the products that we deal with. We deal with mobile, laptop, television, and accessories. The maximum revenue comes from mobiles, followed by laptop, and then other two segments. And then grades that we deal with is refurbished, unboxed, and new. And the channel for selling is Flipkart, Amazon, Paytm Mall, and also we sell through our distributor channels. And then we have our own website, hxcart.com. And today, where I'm giving you this opportunity for collaborating with us as a franchise, so this is another channel. And I would like to highlight the promise which makes us different. So when we talk about refurbished industry, when we are dealing with the devices which are already been sold into the market, we get it back and renovate it and sell it back to the consumer. Only one factor which matters is trust. So the four promise which you can see at the left hand side, that makes us different. And this promise is the reason through which we can build the reputation in the market today. And we are aware the present scenario, the present situation that we are in is because of this promises. We do provide 12 months doorstep warranty while we sell a product, along with that 7-day worry-free return and 9-month assured buyback. And apart from that, we plant a tree against every order. So this is the promise which makes us different from our competitors. And when you are looking forward for a business or looking forward for an investment, you definitely should look forward for the business acumen, business dynamics. So I would say when what we have experienced, 100% year-on-year growth before COVID we have experienced, and after COVID, this business model has gained momentum. It has got acceleration. We have seen 300% year-on-year growth, and revenue run rate was 100 crore prior COVID, but after COVID, right now we're experiencing 350 crore revenue run rate, and we are selling more than lakh products on monthly basis. And we do have a very strong leadership panel. In the next slide, I will introduce you with the team. And apart from that, I would like to highlight, we do have patented technology in our favor, and I consider our company has a USP of technological support. We do have Faraday, which is based upon machine learning and artificial intelligence. And with this help of technology, we can get the diagnostic report of a device in 2 minutes, where the consumer will get to know the condition of the device in 2 minutes based on like hardware or software from both the end. Apart from that, we do have a very effective proprietary ERP solution, which we call Elvis, which helps in managing our inventory. And Smartbox is another technological advantage we have, which helps us enabling our logistic system. So when consumer is ordering, they exactly get to see where the particular device is, like in transit, or where is the location. So they would be able to track their orders. And this particular business model is COVID proof. And it And we haven't seen, it was not affected during COVID, like when a lot of business went out of the market. So you can, when you are looking forward for investment, you really can rely upon this sort of business model. I'm facing some technical glitch out here. Prashantji, is the, I cannot see the slide. Can you please tell me the slide is visible out there?
We can see the slide.
Yeah, Janvi, we can see. There's a slide in which the co-founder and CEO, we can see all the members from HyperExchange team.
Okay, so I can see a black screen. Okay, if you just can tell me what the slide is, then it would be helpful, because I'm not able to see. It's totally a blank slide. So some technical error from my end. So to start with, I would tell you about our co-founders. So there are three promoters. Mr. Dipanjan Purkaista is the CEO for the company. He is having 20 years of experience in scaling startups from scratch and taking it to 100 million. And he was in the founding team member who has sold Putney computers to iGate. And he is associated with a lot of startups as a mentor. And then I would introduce you to another co-founder of ours, Mr. Ashish Chakraborty. He is heading the technological segment of the organization. He has 10 years of technological background. He's the one who headed Tata Sons chairman office. And he's one of the best, or you can say architectural content specialist. And then I would introduce you with Mr. Shautanik Roy, one of the youngest member of the team, and he's the one who backed Fook 30 under 30 award. So these are the people who have created their name in the industry already. So you can have the idea or you can trust the company because these people have already created their name. And they are the global leaders. So apart from that, there are three people, Mr. Chandra Prakash Gurnani, Mr. Debu Mukherjee, and Mukesh Soni. So they are associated with us as board of advisors. So Mr. Chandra Prakash Gurnani, he is investor as well as chairman for the company. He has bagged his best CEO and one of the highest paid CEO in the world. And he's associated with Tech Mahindra as CEO and MD. And then I'll introduce you with Mr. Debu Mukherjee. He's board of advisor. He takes care of the marketing segment of the company. And then we have Mukesh Soni, who heads the financial segment of the organization. So technological aspect, which I was highlighting. So Faraday, that technology helps us. When we talk about refurbished market, so we really have to go forward for bulk buy. So a lot of time constraint is there. So with the help of this technology, we get to understand the condition of a device in 2 minutes, which helps us in reducing our turnaround time by 3x, which actually has helped in increasing the margin by 400%. And this entire procedure takes only 2 minutes time. And with the help of this, the quality check of the devices has become very smooth. And that's the only reason which actually could help us in retaining the consumer. Suppose the consumer who purchased from us in 2016, they're coming back to us and again purchasing from us when they are looking forward for an upgraded version of our device. So which has helped us in retaining them. So when I really talk about the stats for the present market, for consumer electronics, it's like 15 to 70%. But when I talk about my brand, then the consumer retention is 79%. So we do give priority for the quality check of the device. And at the same time, post-selling service is very important when we talk about refurbished market. And it has always existed, but this particular segment is untapped and unorganized. I am basically from Kolkata. So here, if I talk about then the local market for electronic is like Chandni Chowk and Khidirpur, but then in Delhi, it's Kaffa market. So I'm in every tier one, tier two cities, electronic gadget markets or wholesale market is there. But then the only factors they lack is like trust. So what we are doing, we are going forward for the quality check. We do have technical advantage. And along with that, when we are selling a product, we are giving a 12 months warranty. So that's the reason we are able to build the trust in the market and we could build the trust, and that's the reason we could retain our customer. The customer retention rate is like 79%. The market size is humongous. Globally, the market size is $100 billion, and we being the second largest populated country, we are sharing 40% of the market. So, which is like approximately $40 billion. So you can understand the advantage or that opportunity that we have. The market is growing exponentially in scale and profitability. CAGR is like 57% by volume and 79% by value. So if you're looking forward for investment, I believe this is the right time. You definitely should evaluate in different parameters, and you should definitely think for looking forward if you're looking forward for good margin and good business model. And why you should go ahead with us. So 4 reasons I can tell you. Massive growth, which already I've mentioned. And this is pandemic positive. So you really no need to worry about. And this business like will not restrict yourself for only offline business. You would have the access to sell your products online. We have, we are associated with channel partners like Flipkart, Amazon, Paytm Mall, then our own website. So you would also have the access. So there will be like, you will not limit your sales through offline channels only. And low risk, which is, we all think about the risk factor when you go forward for investment. So if you are not able to sell due to any reason, so there is 100% stock corrections guarantee. And like any slow moving product you have in your inventory, then we'd be taking it back in annually 9% rate. So let me tell you about the revenue model. To start with, we do have three formats, three unit formats. The first format I would like to explain is like Hyper Exchange. The area requirement is 700 square feet. And this particular revenue model is very popular in Western countries, UK, America. So this is a symbiotic relationship, or you can say a synergy between a cafeteria model and a display unit model. So one part of the store will be a cafeteria setup where beverage and snacks would be served. Another part of the store will be a display unit. So the revenue would be from store sales, device sale from the store, and then from beverage section, warranty sales. The return on investment is like 70% and payback is like 17 months time. The second model is HX exclusive. The area requirement is 500 square feet and the revenue would come from store sales, procurement and warranty sales. HX Express is the smallest format and the area requirement is 100 square feet. And similarly, the revenue would come from buyback, procurement, and warranty sales. Apart from that, I would like to highlight the franchise master franchise model, which is little different from these three unit formats. Being the master franchise, the person would have the rights to sub-franchise and exclusive authority for the entire territory. So the revenue channels would be from refurbished unit, from training facility. We are certified from PMKBY, Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, and NSDC, National Skill Development Corporation. And apart from this, two direct store sales would be there, and unit sub-franchise, they would have a share from the sub-franchise unit sub-franchise as well. And I would highlight this launch offer, minimum guarantee, and stock correction and access to online. So like which I already have talked about, 9% guarantee on annual sales and 100% stock correction and access to online sales. So this advantage master franchise would be having. So support we would be extending. We would be extending tech support, the technology that we are using, which helped us reaching the position where we are today. We would share the same technology with you to take the business forward, to have the advantage. Apart from that, we would help in marketing. We do have a very strong social media team. We will go for geo-targeted marketing. We would help you in creating awareness in your locality by geo-targeted marketing to increase more footfall to your store. Apart from that, the training for spares, as we have said, we are certified. So we can provide the technicians at your place who would be helping you in understanding the different technicalities. And then with the partnerships, we do have partnerships with original equipment manufacturer and financial tie-ups. So we would help you with the tie-ups, with the relationships. So that was in nutshell about the organization, the revenue model, and what advantage you would be having if you collaborate with us. So anything apart from that, if you would like to ask, then I'm open to answer. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Julie, for the franchising model of Hyper Exchange. And I would like to all our investor, like if any doubts or any question regarding the franchising model of Hyper Exchange, you can directly be in touch with Franchise India, and the Julie is there. We can share the presentation and the financial model to you. And thank you so much, Julie, once again.
And, thank you, Gaurav. Thank you, everyone.
So up next, we have a brand called Ayur Setu. So as Mr. Prashant already told about this brand, like they are into the Ayurvedic and herbal products. So we have Janvi with us, who will be representing the brand Ayur Setu. So Janvi, over to you.
Hi, everybody. Thanks, Gaurav, for this wonderful opportunity. And I'm so glad that I was able to talk to everybody myself. First of all, introducing me and my purpose in the brand. So I am the brand owner, Janvi, and we have started Ayur Setu an year back. And we currently are three partners into the brand, So one of the partners, who also is my father, Mr. Sumit Gupta, is the brand owner of Ayu Setu as well. And also, he has been into business from past 20 years and is also the owner of the FMCG brand named Mania, which has its market across India and even outside India, naming the countries Dubai and Nepal. And apart from both of us, we have Dr. Preet Kamal Narula, who's the DM doctor in Max Hospital, Bathinda, and is also the head of department. So about Ayu Setu now. So Ayu Setu came into picture last year when both of our senior partners were very much tired of finding Ayurvedic products which were adulterated and second-rated, and even their ingredients were incomplete, their ingredients were not sufficient to provide enough quality and value to a person's life. And that was when Ayu Setu came into picture. So Ayu Setu is a combination of two words, Ayu and Setu. Ayu means Ayurveda and Setu means bridge. So we at Ayu Setu, we believe that to each modern problem, there is a solution in Ayurveda. And Ayu Setu bridges that gap, because we provide a convenient solution with reference to Ayurveda to modern problems. So let me just share my screen so that we can start with the whole presentation. So is my screen visible actually? Good. Gaurav, Prashant, can you give me a heads up?
It's available.
We can see.
Visible.
Great. Thank you so much. So Ayu Setu is a Swadeshi brand and with Ayurvedic healthcare and personal care products. Now, what is the speciality of Ayu Setu? We are not a brand who actually just procures something from outside and sell it to our customers. It's not like that. What we do is we actually formulate the product, and we do an immense amount of research into formulating those products for you. We have a team of 20 Ayurvedic doctors, 10 who formulate the Ayurvedic healthcare products, and 10 doctors who actually formulate the Ayurvedic personal care products. And all of those products have their reference to Ayurveda and to modern science as well, because we want to provide convenient Ayurvedic solution. Like, suppose if I talk about a herbal Ayurvedic hair mask, so we are not one of those brands who will just provide you with some kind of powder and will ask you to put so and so thing to make it usable for you, because we understand how fast the lifestyle today is. So we are going to provide you the most convenient type of the hair mask, which is also Ayurvedic and going to solve the same purpose. So our mission is very, very clear: to provide the best quality products and services of superior quality and values that improves the lives of people in general. We are not here to give you solution to something very, very complicated, because we understand that is the purpose of a doctor. What we're going to do is we are going to improve your lifestyle and help with your lifestyle in general, so that you are able to fight all your health issues. And our vision is very clear, which is that we believe in constant change, and we focus on continuous product improvement, progress, and what that product is going to focus on your health for. Then for Ayu Setu, I feel that it's enough for an Ayu Setu introduction to you, because today I understand that the whole consumer market is inclining towards Ayurveda as the priority into consuming products and into using products. After COVID, 85% of the consumer market has inclined towards Ayurveda and some kind of a herbal product for their use and for the children's use and everything else. Next, about our product portfolio, we currently have 80 products, and these are a few sort of an idea that I'm going to provide here. In healthcare products, we have Chyawanprash, which is also our best-selling product during the COVID times, and we were successful enough to, I think, sell around over 80,000 packages of this particular product, provided keeping in mind that we just came in a year back into the market. So this was kind of one of the biggest achievements that we have. Then next, we have Ayusetu A2 Ghee, then we have monofloral honey. I hope most of you would be knowing about monofloral honey. So we have different kinds of honey, depending upon the plant on which the honey bee gets its nectar from. And the honey here is seasonal. So when you talk about season, it means whichever plant is going to be available in that particular season. So then we have Shilaji Power Drops, then we have Jeevan Prakash Capsules. So about Jeevan Prakash Capsules, it is Chyawan Prash for diabetic patients. So this was one, this is also our Amazon's choice product and is also our very, very fast selling product. Then we have curcumin drops. About curcumin drops, it is something I know everybody, each one of us had heard about drinking turmeric milk or haldi ka doodh or consuming haldi more often because turmeric has antioxidant properties and has fast wound healing property as well. But it is not actually the property of turmeric. It is the property of the compound present in turmeric called curcumin. And in turmeric, curcumin is present for only 2 to 3%. And what we, so if you want to heal a wound, you need to consume haldi for around 6 to 7 months, provided that is a very minor wound. So what we did was we extracted curcumin through a process called chromatography from turmeric. And in this Ayusetu curcumin drops, now curcumin is present for 95%. And this also happens to be our best-selling product during COVID and even now. Coming back to Chyawan Prash, because that is a product that is that has made the major difference in the market. So Jeevan Prakash Gold, which we like to call it as, is the same formulation as it was concocted by the sage Chyawan 5,000 years ago with a little addition. So now, Chyawan Prash that was concocted 5,000 years ago. So which was concocted 5,000 years ago had only 45 herbs. But now, Ayusetu Jeevan Prakash Gold has 65 herbs with presence of 4 metals as well. Guys, I'm getting a lot of disturbance.
May I request people to keep on mute? Rajivji, can you keep yourself on mute, please? Thank you.
Right, thank you so much. All of the Ayusetu products are handmade products. Why handmade? Because we understand that whenever a herb comes into contact with certain metals or certain machineries, it actually poisonates itself. So all of the Ayusetu products that you will see here, and even the coming up, upcoming products, the products in line, are actually handmade products. So moving on to the hair care products, we also have a separate line, which is called Ayusetu Excuse It, with personal care products. Again, those personal care products are Ayurvedic in nature, cruelty-free, and vegan as well, with clean ingredients. Now, these products, we have currently 12 hair care products, out of which 6 products are the first of its kind in the world. All thanks to my wonderful, incredible research team. And naming these products for you, we have 3 ranges, which is mango seed and buttermilk hair care range. Then we have argan and keratin hair care range. Then we also have biotin and collagen hair care range. And in these hair care ranges, we have shampoo, conditioner, hair mask, hair serums. Then we also have onion black seed hair oil and also babasu black seed hair oil. Again, mentioning the same thing, all of these products are handmade, which was something very, very tough to achieve, in keeping in mind that shampoos and conditioners, the emulsification process, but we were successful enough to do that. And among these products, the 2 hair care ranges, which is mango seed and buttermilk hair care range and argan keratin hair care range, is one of the best selling products on Amazon, Flipkart, and on our website as well. Now about hair serum, actually, I would like to bring major focus to our hair serums. So we have 2 hair serums currently, which is argan and keratin hair serum, and also biotin and collagen hair serum. both of these serums are actually water-based serums. Now, why water-based? Because when you go into oil, greasy texture of an hair oil, of an hair serum, it is due to silicone. Now, all of our products, being Ayurvedic, we did not want to add any kind of harmful chemical or any chemical as such. We avoided putting in silicone, and now it is actually a water-based hair serum with 0% of chemicals. And all of the claims that I'm making currently with Ayush Setu products are not mere claims. We have been very, very successful in proving ourselves. All of these products that you're seeing here and the upcoming products are licensed by the Ministry of Ayush, proving these products to be Ayurvedic in nature again. So our upcoming products list, we are going to be coming up with 24 products in pharmaceutical range and health supplements, in which we have three categories: capsules, juices — we do not call it juices, we call it rust because it is the pure extract of these plants — then we have syrups. So quickly naming these products for you, in capsule form, we are going to have Digestease for solving your gastric problems. Then we're going to have Liveron, Naturopile, Wheatgrass, Toctopar, and all of these products. And then Rust, we're going to have Wheatgrass Rust for specifically for diabetic patients. Then we have Tripala, Neem Jamun, Amla, and Aloe Vera Rust as well. In syrups, we're going to have Gynotatva for feminine health, and then Liveron in syrup form as well. Now, why Ayush Setu products are unique, I have already mentioned: for our chemical-free formulations, the advanced manufacturing process, then also about the omni-channel presence. Omni-channel presence, we are present on Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, Paytm Mall, and also we have our own website, and our products are most fast-moving on Amazon currently, and we have around 5 of our products as Amazon's choice. And we have run out of, stocked out for curcumin, Ayush Setu curcumin drops, and Ayush Setu Jeevan Prakash Gold, and also Ayush Setu A2 Desi Cow Ghee, like 5 or 6 times in span of 1 year. Now, coming to the financial model of Ayush Setu franchise. For Ayush Setu stores, actually, why is Ayush Setu store so important for us is to be easily accessible to each of our customer, because we have been on online since a year, and we personally now feel that it is very important for us to be in close connection with each of our customer and to be able to provide our products to each and every person out there, because through online channels we are still not able to reach out to the maximum customer range as can be possible for Ayush Setu. And Ayush Setu having so much potential as a brand in the coming years. And just now we have been to Fro Expo Bangalore, and it had a heartwarming response, which was wonderful for us to see. And for financial models, we are actually right now having 2 requirements in areas. One is 300 to 400 square feet. Then we have 150 to 250 square feet of model. The total investment, including the layout cost, for 300 to 400 square feet is around 17.5 lakhs. For 150 to 250 square feet is around 10.8 lakhs. And in this, I'm including the stock cost as well. So in 17.3 lakhs, you'll be getting around 8 lakhs of stock already. Then in 150 to 250 square feet of an area, you'll be getting for around, in 10.8 lakhs, of course, you'll be getting around 5 lakhs of stock with you. Then the gross margin here is 30% for each of the investment plans. The average payback is going to be around 12 to 15 months, and the agreement period is going to be for 5 years. So now, Ayush Setu does not only provide you one avenue to generate revenue. We have 4 avenues where you can generate revenue with Ayush Setu. One is the retail chain system that you're going to go ahead with us, which is 30% of gross margin. Then you also can, then as I mentioned that we have been online in on e-commerce channels all throughout this time, we have a large customer base out there. And whichever orders that I'm going to get from your area, suppose you have opened a franchise in Ludhiana. So if I get around 10 to 15 orders per day from Ludhiana, you're going to be my deliverable partner as well. So you being my delivery partner, you're going to get a percentage of your share there as well. Then third is if you decide to get into distribution market with Ayu Setu, even then you earn with us. And then the fourth revenue generation here is in corporate gifting. So if you decide to send a bulk of corporate gifts to some company or somebody somewhere else, even then you generate revenue with us. Then why is it very important for you, or how am I going to be helpful to you here is that one, I'll be providing you the whole layout, outlay of the Ayu Setu model. Second, I'm going to be providing training module to your store managers who will be getting to know about the products in detail from my team. Third, I'm going to be marketing for you. So being on e-commerce, we have had our wonderful experience and wonderful customer market out there, and we are going to be supporting you in each and every way in digitally market your store. So 1 month prior, the marketing is going to start for your store, and that is going to be handled by me myself. Then second, before the store opening, we are going to be doing a customer survey into your area, understanding the preferences and taste of your customer. And depending upon that, the cost, the whole stock is going to be sent to you. Third, the major question that I get to asked by all the interested investors and people who have already invested with us is that, what do we do if there's a stock blocked with you for over 15 days, 30 days, or 1 month? So what do we do is we take that stock back, and in return, we give to you your best-selling product in your franchise area. So suppose there's a product which is a hair oil, onion black seed hair oil, which is blocked in with you. So I'm going to pick that product up, and in return, I'll be giving you your best-selling product. So that way your investment is not going to be getting blocked anywhere with us. And I think that is all for Ayu Setu. And I hope that this was sufficient. And if not, then the Franchise India team is there to help you. And also you can anytime reach out to me. And thank you. Okay, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Janvi, for this detailed franchising model you showed to our investors. And I hope our investor would be keen to know more about the project, and they can connect to Franchise India, and where we will share the presentation with them also. And I would like to add on here. So any doubts and for any queries, you can all the investor, you can go to our Q&A box and you can ask your questions there. And we have the hotline number also mentioned in the chat box, so you can call on that number also. So I would like to welcome Mr. Prashant once again, and we have the rest of the brands lined up with us. So please introduce the next brand, which is Vayu. So it's related to electrical vehicle. So yes, sir.
Yeah. So Gaurav, thank you, and I would like Vayu to present their business model. So let me give you a little brief. So Vayu is an electric scooter company, and they have a great business opportunity for investors who are looking at renewable energy. And also they offer a minimum guarantee. It's a great business model, and I think it's a future model, business model where the investors can definitely kind of invest. With this, I would like Vayu to present their business model. Thank you.
Thank you, Prashantji. I hope you can see the screen and can hear me.
Yeah.
Perfect. Thanks a lot for the opportunity, and thank you to the audience for taking the time out. A wonderful Sunday evening with the India match going on. But I'll be brief. I'll not take a lot of your time. We are basically part of the whole electric vehicle revolution. We offer electric vehicles on long-term rentals. And when I say long-term rentals, it's from a week to a month, 3 months, 6 months, and up to a year. Our typical customers are corporates or people like grocery delivery. So things like JioMart, Grofers, Big Baskets of the world. They are e-commerce websites, so things like Flipkart, Amazon, and of course, a number of other new age economy companies, for example, pharmacy delivery and so on. So I'll just move over on the slide. We are a Government of India recognized startup. We have been operational for almost a year and a half. We have close to about 20 lakh kilometers worth of experience with us. And we do a lot of customizations on our electric scooter. We take care of all the maintenances, all the repairs. Our uptime on our fleets are very, very high, from 92 to 96%. And with the customer also, the uptimes are very low. So that means the customer's fleet is always running. His business breakdown is not there. We also supported a lot of essential services during COVID-19. So nurseries, nurses, pharmacy delivery, grocery, etc. And in fact, during COVID, the demand for our rental vehicles goes up rather than going down. So we are definitely COVID-proof or disruption-proof from that end. We also have enabled a lot of unskilled workers. So people who pick up jobs at Swiggy and Zomato, to pick up these vehicles, they are almost able to double their salaries. From a typical 10 to 12,000, they are able to make 25,000-30,000. Everything happens via our app, right from customer KYCs to bookings to deliveries, pickups, any repair requests, any damages that happen to the scooter. We have multiple apps. We have app for the user. We have app for our own operators, for the mechanics. We have dashboards. We have a lot of a very, very strong IT backbone behind whatever we are doing. We also have our own workshop for repair of these vehicles. We also have our own inventory of spare parts. We procure those spare parts centrally. And that means that we are able to move these vehicles very, very quickly in case any repair comes up. We provide all of these services at the customer's location or on the road. So if a breakdown happens anywhere, we provide those repair and maintenance service wherever the breakdown happens. And there are no extra charges for those. Our plans are all inclusive of taxes, of repair and maintenance at the customer's place, insurances, and so on. And they start from as little as $950 for a week. And our typical 6 month plan is at 3070 rupees per month. So in a way, they are very, very economical also. And people realize that the cost of the plan is more or less the cost of the fuel that they're putting right now. So it works out to close to about $100 a day. And that is just 1 liter of petrol. In terms of the team, myself, Ashish Agrawal, I'm the founder. I've done an MBA from IIM Calcutta way back in 2005. After that, worked for about 16 years across different geographies, worked in 40 plus countries. We've got Atul with us. He's taking care of operations. Again, he's from IIM Kozhikode, has worked with Grissom, Bharti Infratel. We've got Karan working us on the IT side, Yash on the customer services, Himanshu on marketing. We also have a team of maintenance and delivery executives who are looking at operations on the field. I'll take a minute to talk about mobility in general. So if you look at mobility in general, for the last 70, 80 years, mobility used to be a product. And that means that if we had to move, we had to buy something. We had to buy a car or we had to buy a two-wheeler. The last 15, 20 years, that has changed a lot with the coming up of Uber, Ola, Zoomcar, Rev, and so on. Now people don't just need to buy something. They can also just buy a service instead of buying the whole product. But that whole innovation has been missing on the two-wheeler piece. And in fact, two-wheelers are the largest segment of vehicles in India. Approximately 20 crore two-wheelers are there in India. That means 1 in 7 person has a two-wheeler. That is including kids, including women, old people, everybody. On a population of 140 crore, we're close to 20 crore two-wheelers. And in that huge space of 20 crore two-wheelers, there's no innovation around how they are owned. And there's no innovation around how they are maintained or how they go through the life cycle. And that is typically where we come into the picture. Apart from that, there are also five key innovations happening across the automotive world. They're connected vehicles. So that means more and more data is flowing from the vehicle to the cloud. There's shared mobility. You've already seen that with Ola Uber happening in India. Electric vehicles, again, a very, very hot topic, and a lot of things are happening over there. Micro-mobility is there. It's happening across cities in the world. Cities are realizing to make public transport successful, they need to have the last mile connectivity. And lastly, autonomous driving. And out of these five themes, we are operating across four of these. And that means the innovation headroom we have is very, very large. A lot of innovation is happening in all of these five areas. And we can also keep improving our service, our offering to the customer based on these innovations. Lastly, there's a report from Niti Aayog which says that by 2030, there will be about 35% of all passenger miles will be on shared transport. And by 2040, about half of all passenger miles will be on shared transport. And then those are our long-term trends because this number used to be about 10% in 2015. And those are very, very staggering numbers. For half of all passenger miles to happen on shared transport, needs to have a lot more vehicles under the belt. And we can already see those kind of things happening in India. In terms of the market size, for Delhi NCR, we take a very, very conservative 2% number. So Delhi NCR is close to about 70 lakh two-wheelers. And 2% of that is close to about 1.4 lakh two-wheelers. And that gives us a revenue of close to 600 crores per annum. And the all over India market for the top 50 cities works out to over 5 billion. And we're already getting a lot of requests from various other places. For Delhi NCR itself, our order book is over 1,000 vehicles as we speak today, right now. And we've seen something similar happen in Bangalore already, where over a short period of time, something like 25,000 petrol-based two-wheelers appeared as rental. And there was appetite in the market for them to be picked up. In terms of the demand, there's a very, very strong demand coming in from B2B side. These are all sunrise sectors. They are all growing at very, very healthy CAGRs. And the demand is also coming in because there's a very, very strong mandate from the government side to move all of these deliveries to electric vehicles. In fact, we are part of the policy-making group of Delhi government. And Delhi is very soon going to have a policy where it will be mandatory for deliveries to happen on electric vehicles. And similar work is going on in other states also, where petrol-based vehicles will not be allowed for delivery going forward. On the B2C side, we of course have office commuters and contract workers. These are people who are not sure, who are very, very mobile. So for example, right now, we find a lot of people who are this year in Bombay, next year they're in Pune, or third year they're in some other city. So people are mobile in terms of the city that they stay. They are mobile in terms of the job that they do within the same city. And they are also mobile in terms of the place that they stay in within the same city. And that means their commute 6 months or 1 year or 1.5 years down the line is not certain. And which is where a lot of our demand comes in. People want to pick up rental vehicles because it does not require them to commit over buying a vehicle is a commitment of at least 3 to 5 years. And they don't need to do that. It's a medium-term commitment of 6 months to 1 month. And it does the job for them without any excessive cost. And we also have a lot of demand coming in from small businesses. These are small shopkeepers, small industries. It becomes very simple for them to ramp up or ramp down their business depending on the demand. They can simply hire two more boys and then hire two more vehicles from us. It becomes very simple for them to have operational savings without spending any capital upfront. And it also becomes very simple for them to have a control on the cost, because with us, the monthly cost of 370 is all inclusive. And they know that beyond that, their costs are very little. It's just a charging cost of approximately 10 bucks a day, which works out to close to about 300 bucks a month. But then they can drive as many kilometers as they want. There's no chances of somebody stealing their petrol or somebody taking 100 bucks from them for petrol, but only getting 50 bucks worth of petrol. So the cost control is much better. In terms of the growth rate, all our customers are going through double digit or triple digit growth rates. These are all sunrise sectors. So we are just at the very, very tip of the iceberg in terms of the growth, in terms of the demand. The demand going forward is very, very large. And it's an industry which is changing for good for the next 5 years, 10 years, 15 years. It's not a 1 or 2 years. In terms of our offering, we split that into three parts. One is the rental part, where of course we come with very, very strong vehicles for rental purpose. We also give assured range guarantee. Our plans are very, very flexible. They start from as little as $950 a week, and the customer only has to pay 1,000 rupees security deposit, along with the advance of 1 week or a month, depending on the plan. And everything happens via the app. The scooter is delivered to the customer. He does not have to pay anything upfront. He only pays once he gets the scooter. He sees it, he likes it, likes it. In terms of the life cycle, we take care of all kinds of repairs and maintenances. The customer's liability only comes up in case of any accidental damage or any breakage of parts. And that liability is also limited only to the first 1,000 rupees. So if it's a small damage, say $100, $200, we only charge for the cost of that part. But if it's a large damage, his liability is limited to 1,000 rupees. That is there. And in terms of the ending it, again, it's very, very flexible. We don't charge any penalty for early exits. People can also pause their plans, and that means their vehicle will be picked up and deployed elsewhere. And so, for example, during second lockdown, a lot of people paused their plans and the vehicles were redeployed. Yes. In terms of the differentiation, we look at differentiation on two angles. One is the operational excellence part of it, wherein we are very, very, all our processes, all our apps are designed in order to have the right operations in terms of fleet utilization, in terms of damage rates, in terms of catching the damages. And we haven't had any cases of fraud or theft. And these operational excellence shows in our numbers. Our fleet utilization has been very high, very, very low damage rates, and that speaks for itself. The other angle is on customer centricity, where we understand that 95 to 98% of the time, our customers are dependent on these vehicles for their earnings. So if an office commuter doesn't have a scooter, or if the small business or a B2B customer does not have a scooter for a day, they basically lose their earning for that day. So which is where we provide an assured breakdown assistance within 2 hours in an area of operation. And that's a very, very big hit to the customers. It's a great utility for them. And that shows that we have very, very high customer retention, close to about 90%. And our lifetime revenue per customer has been rising every quarter. So for example, the first quarter, it was close to about $3,000. The average lifetime, the average revenue per customer rose to 6,000, 9, 12, 15. So it has been moving with time. It's not that we are losing customers. It is not that the old customers are dropping out and we are finding new customers. Both of these things that mean that we have very, very strong unit economics. We are cash flow positive. We are making profits, and in a short duration of one and a half years, that's a very, very big big thing to have achieved. We have multiple apps to take care of the various parts of the process. We have the user app, we have the operator app, we have dashboards, we have our own workshops, spare parts, everything. This is a cross-section of our users. It's there, you can see it's right from blue collar people to business owners to white collar people to even some diplomats, women drivers. So it is across segments, it is across different strata of society. And as said, mobility is a very, very basic need. So you can understand that it's a need that everybody has. We also have a very, very strong media coverage. Apart from this slide, we've also been covered by Economic Times, by Financial Express, by Aaj Tak, by Jantantra TV, by ET Auto, and then so on. So to the franchisee model. In terms of the franchisees, right now we are looking to expand this within Delhi NCR. So for the next 6 months to a year, we are primarily looking at Delhi NCR. In a phase two, we will be looking at other cities in northern India and in western India. And then phase three is for the rest of India. In terms of what we are offering for the franchisees, we are offering a FICO model, which is franchisee invested, company operated. Because these are very, very operationally the maintenance of the scooter is very, very operationally intensive. Breakdowns can happen anywhere. They can happen at any point of time. So which is where we will take care of the operations. The franchisee is not required to put up any space. Franchisee is not required to put up any people. So there's no space requirement, no requirement for people, no requirement for management for the franchisee. We bring in the customers. We already have those order books. Those customers are taking these vehicles for a year or longer. We bring in the whole operational scheme of things. These scooters for the next 1 year, 2 year, 3 year will remain with the customer always. So the space requirement is not there. And we will take care of all maintenances. The franchisee is mainly required to sort of bring in the vehicles, to bring in investment for the vehicles. And we, based on these vehicles, we provide a fixed return, which is 3.2% of the invested money per month. And so for a single bike, that works out to close to about 1,800 rupees, and which is about 21,000 per month, per year. And we pay that out over a period of 4 years. So the total return on any 1 rupee invested is close to about 1.6 rupees. These are assured returns. They are backed by PDCs. They are backed by the ownership of your vehicle. And in any case, when you buy these vehicles, they're typically 70,000-75,000 vehicles, which we get them for about 56,000-57,000 because we are buying them in bulk. So at any point of time during these 4 years also, the investor has a bigger chunk of security than what is than his investment left into the venture. The minimum investment that we are looking for is about 16 lakhs, which works out to close to about 30 e-scooters. So that is the crux of it from my end. I would love to address some of the questions. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Ashish, for the detailed franchisee model. And as you have said that like the electrical vehicles in the near future or in present also, like the electrical vehicles are in demand. So like the model which you have explained, I would like to request all our investors to connect with us so that we can discuss this model with this presentation in depth. So
absolutely. I mean, there's no doubt about the economics of the vehicle for the user. Yeah. With petrol at $100, it's undisputed. Even at lower petrol prices, the advantages of electric vehicles are undisputed. People have understood that, and now they have entered mainstream. And as a company, that is our objective to enable people moving into this. So even for with the investors, our idea of offering fixed return is to take out all the risk, to make it risk-free for them so that they can partner with us at this point. And once they are more familiar with this business, they can partner in a more active role if they want to.
Yeah, rightly said, Ashish. So thank you so much, Ashish, for you have took out your time and you have in this discussion, I'm pretty much sure that investors and all are the people from North, they will be really interested for the project, and they would like to be partner with Vibe.
Are we picking up any questions today?
For now, Ashish, there is no questions asked by the investors, but I have mentioned the hotline number. So if they have any queries, they can directly call us. So we will be discussing with you.
Absolutely, no problem. Yeah.
So Ashish, we get the calls or the emails after the webinar. So
no problem.
We shall come back to you as soon as we hear from the investors or any queries on that. So we will definitely get some queries and questions coming in from the investors. We'll come back to you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Prashant. And thank you so much, Ashish. So we have, friends, we have the next brand. This is We Take Care. And they are the most trusted psychotherapy services provider. So we have Mr. Rajiv with us. So for the detailed franchisee model along with the financial everything, Rajiv will tell. So welcome, Rajiv, in this today's show of Bharat Franchisee. So over to you, Rajiv.
Hi, everyone. I am Rajiv from We Take Care. We are actually into physiotherapy. And let me share my screen quickly.
Okay, so in the interim period, till the time the brand comes in, let me, for all the investors, give you a little background in terms of what we do. And while we did speak in the starting of the webinar, we are a platform, we are wherein we invite the investors and the brands to come together, collaborate with them, and wherein the investors can look for the right brands that they're looking at, and the brands looking at the right investors. So we are a platform where we help both the entities to join together. Having said that, today in webinar, we just have about 7 brands, but we have about 5,000 brands under our umbrella. And any investor who would like to know a little bit more about the brand or industry specific, we'll be more than happy to help. So you may like to connect with us and join our investor acquisition.
Am I audible now?
Yeah, Rajiv, you are. Let me just complete this, what I was just talking to the investors while you were here. So investors, you may like to join our investor acquisition product, Advantage rather, and we'll be happy to, one of our key account managers will be more than happy to help you out to choose the right brand and the industry. So with this, I hand over it to Rajiv. Rajiv, over to you. Rajiv is with you now. Thank you.
I'm sorry, friends. I got disconnected. Some technical glitches are always there. So coming back to my presentation, I actually started and I thought I was live, but I wasn't. Let me share my screen quickly, guys. I hope the screen is visible now.
Yeah, it's visible, Raju.
Okay, so friends, we are a private limited company based at Sector 6, Noida, with a brand name We Take Care today. So the company started 4 to 5 years ago, and we have been doing really well in Delhi NCR region. A lot of people contacted us during the last few years so that they can collaborate with us and to provide similar services at their own location. But there was no facility as such. We had no such program wherein people can also do what we are doing successfully. That's why we started with this franchisee model. And now you have the same opportunity to do and provide such services at your city, at your location, and earn the similar way. So let me move on to this page. The foundation of our company is strong. And as you see, our founder is Dr. Sandhya Thakkar, who has been into this profession, physiotherapy, since last 20 years now. With this immense experience, she has treated a lot of chronic patients and a lot of general patients as well, who don't get relief from their pains and sufferings. And she's been the best in her trade and his services, because of which she got awarded as the best physiotherapist in Delhi NCR last year on Women's Day. So we have a lot of satisfied patients and happy patients. You can visit our website, which is wetakecare.in, to see a lot of testimonials which are there. I will also browse through the website. So with this immense experience and expertise in physiotherapy, we can say that we are the market leader. And since we are the market leader, we want to extend this leadership to you guys so that you can be a market leader in physiotherapy services at your own location. So physiotherapy services are of two types, if you aren't aware. Everybody knows about basic physiotherapy, but there are advanced techniques these days wherein the patients get relief very quickly, within one third of time which is taken by basic physiotherapy. So we provide physiotherapy of all kinds, neuro, ortho, sports, cardio. Last time during this COVID pandemic and after that post-COVID, a lot of people went for cardio physiotherapy, which is simply called as lung and chest physiotherapy. So you can understand that physiotherapy is not limited to just hurts and bones. It is far more than that. You see gynec physiotherapy. So during pregnancy, pre-pregnancy and post-pregnancy, women who take physiotherapy, they are at a better position and during this period of pregnancy and delivery. Then there are child-related physiotherapy. So scope of physiotherapy is vast, which people don't know these days, but it is increasing day by day. So all kind of body parts are treated. You can see, you are aware that if today housewives, they suffer from back pain, joint pain. All our elders at home, they all have such problems. People who are working and sitting at office, they also suffer from cervical. They suffer from a lot of back pain while driving, while working in office for long hours. Even if you people are working from home these days, they complain of a lot of pain due to sitting for long hours. So all these things can be cured through physiotherapy. So a lot of scope for everybody and a lot of patients in the market. So these are the advanced techniques which we use to cure patients, which is laser, cupping, chirotherapy, osteopathy, kinesiotaping, dry needling. So all these, once you partner with us, your physiotherapist can provide such techniques and earn far more than what a basic physiotherapist earns these days. Apart from physiotherapy, we are into a lot of other services at home, which is kind of providing a nurse to a patient, attendant, speech therapist, dietitian, ambulance, ICU setups, medical equipments. So there are multiple revenue streams which open up for you. Not only physiotherapy, but you can, once you partner with us, you can provide all these services to your patients. These are some of our partners and staff and happy patients. The opportunity for you is immense. India has huge potential for physiotherapy services, and a lot of it is unorganized at the moment. So we are kind of organizing this sector, and once you become the part of this organized sector, then you have an advantage of standardizing your services, charging a better fee from the patient. As you see, there are a lot of brands in the market who charge really well for their services. If you talk about, let's say, a food brand called Haldiram, they would charge somewhere around 200 plus for a chola bhatura plate, right? You can get the same chola bhatura at a roadside stall for 30, 40 rupees. But what's the difference? The difference is the quality of service, the hygiene which they maintain, because of which people pay more. So once our physiotherapists are trained and they are well educated, they are degree holders, they would obviously charge more and better than what is in the market. Because in the market, people providing services in low rates, they are either diploma holders or technicians. So we don't keep such staff for treating patients. We hire degree holders, which is bachelor's in physiotherapy or master's in physiotherapy, with experience as well. So that way you are able to charge a premium rate from your patients, and people do pay, because once you think about providing quality, when people know that you are a brand in yourself, then they are ready to pay a higher amount. When we see ourselves compared to other service providers. We charge a moderate and reasonable fee and provide high quality services. Once you partner with us, one channel is always there to address, which is to patients or customers directly. But another channel which opens for you is to serve businesses. Businesses like you can get in touch with corporates to treat their employees. You can run corporate wellness programs, or you can then get in touch with those employees to provide them services individually. Or you can tie up, and the third channel which opens is B2H, which is business to hospitals. So you can tie up with hospitals to provide services to their patients. You can tie up with doctors to provide services to their patients. So a lot of scope opens for you, a lot of channels opens for you once you collaborate with us. How you can join hands with us is, one, the first model, which is a home-based model, is for a physiotherapist only. So one who is a physiotherapist, they can get in collaboration with us just by paying 1 lakh rupee as franchisee fee, and 50,000 is other cost, the establishment cost, like equipment cost and other things. Who is not a medical person, a non-medical person, can again collaborate with us with a clinic model. So they can open up a clinic, we'll help that party to establish that clinic, run that clinic, and be profitable in that location, for which there is only an investment of 2 lakh rupees as franchisee fee, and other 4 to 5 lakh goes into the establishment of the clinic. And the returns are such in both programs that, let's say, for a home-based model, you get your return amount invested back in 4 to 5 months, and in a clinic-based model, you get the same amount back in 6 to 8 months. So this is how a home-based model and a clinic model works. So we have taken very conservative figures with which you get this amount back, which you invest within 5 months in a home-based model and within 10 months in a clinic-based model. So for queries, my friends, you can get in touch with us later on and with Franchisee India for further clarifications and details of these revenues and investments, because I'm sure within a few seconds span, you will not be able to figure out as to how this investment will get you such benefits. But it is for sure, once you understand and see the calculation with very conservative figures we have taken, you will then be confident that yes, this return is very much possible. So we work on a FOFO model, which is franchisee owned and franchisee operated. So it's all on all your ownership. We help you establish it, we help you run it, and we help you become profitable. So these are the locations we are targeting as of now. So friends, apart from this, let me show you that this is the investment. Is my Excel sheet visible?
Got it? We cannot see the Excel sheet. You can.
Okay. Okay. No issues. Okay, so is there any question I can address right now, or is it all fine? Okay, friends, so just to wrap it up, this is a very simple model of investment of just 5 to 7 lakhs rupees in a clinic. And the return is again back within 10 months to a year's time. So, and you know that healthcare sector is always booming. We have a lot of, unfortunately, India is growing in terms of population and pollution and diseases. So once you are into the sector, then there is no slump, and you have a lot of multiple channels to earn apart from physiotherapy. There are a lot of other channels, as I told you, a nursing attendant, medical equipments, ICU setup. All those could be provided to your patients. So guys, we have been really successful in Delhi NCR region. Now it's time for you to be successful in your location with our partnership. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Rajiv, for the detailed franchisee model. And I would like to request all our investors to connect with Franchisee India. And we will be connecting you to Rajiv for the detailed discussion, as he told us about the financial also, because this is a short span of time. We cannot discuss in detail about the financial, that how you can get the profit margin and everything. So Rajiv, thank you so much for joining us today. So we will be looking forward to connect with you soon. Thank you so much. Thank you. So friends, up next, we have a brand called eFill. So it's again related to electrical vehicles. And Mr. Raghuveer is with us in today's show. So he will be representing the brand, and he will show how this is a charging electrical charging solution brand, how it works, and how the franchisee model is all about. What is the franchisee model? So yes, Raghuveer, over to you.
Hello everyone, good evening. This is Raghuveer from eFill. I know you have already spent lots of time in this webinar, so I'm not taking much time. So I'll directly go through my slide and share my business model along with this. So yes, we are eFill Electric. We are in this electrical vehicle charging domain. Apart from that, we are in EV domain also. We are the manufacturer of electrical vehicles. So this is our mission. We want to develop whole ecosystem along, not only for charging stations, along with EV also, so that EV user will get to get whole ecosystem for, along with charging and electrical vehicles. So we accelerate this mobility towards cleaner future. And we are young technology. We having a charging infra, and for some of our products are patent. And we are providing this eco-friendly technology, where we having a charging station ranging from 3.3 kilowatt to 200 kilowatt. And all these charging stations can be used as a park, can be used in the parking space, malls, multiplexes, along with the fleets. And apart from that, electrical vehicle, we having three e-rickshaw three-wheelers, and loader also, L5 kind of loaders. So this is our leadership team, Mr. Mayank Jain and Mr. Rupak Jha. Mr. Mayank Jain is basically from R&D side, and he is working with Yamaha before joining eFill. And Mr. Rupak Jha is our fundraiser. This is our journey so far. We are founded in 2019. Then we have developed our application. We worked as a CPO in initial phase. Then we developed all these charging stations in-house. Apart from that, we have developed this application, and our trademark is registered. So this is the expected numbers for electrical vehicles in India. There is a huge market potential right now in India for electrical vehicles. So we are expecting this numbers growing gradually with the time, with the passage of time. And this is the vision of our government also. Apart from this, this is our portfolio of our chargers. So fulfilling that requirement in future. And first of all, I would just like to share that why charging EV chargers are required in your location. So if you are putting this EV chargers in your location, it will increase your property value. It will meet your sustainability goal. Government mandates will be there. A few states are already issued that mandate to the particular domain for the builder lobby and all these things. Because in few states, it is mandate is there to reserve 20% EV parking space for EV ready. So these kind of mandates, governments are already implementing by state to state. So for fulfilling that mandates, you need these EV charging stations. Apart from that, it will increase your brand value, and it will give you the edge over your competitors. I'll explain you this in further in my further explanations. This is the basic type of chargers. basic information about the charger. One is AC, one is DC. AC chargers are slow chargers, or you can say moderate charger. And DC chargers are the fast one, where these are for the charging time in these electric direct DC chargings are less than in comparison to AC chargers. So these are the types of charger we can put, where we can put what kind of charger. In residential sector, we can put AC chargers. In workplace, again, we can put AC charger. In commercial and leisure sector, we need to put DC chargers, where time is spent by the user will be less. On highways, there must be some very fast charger, where time for the user point of view is more less than comparison to other sectors. So these are the portfolio, and this is my first charger, which is kind of a universal type of charger, where you can charge two-wheeler, three-wheeler, four-wheeler, any kind of vehicle with this charger. Three vehicles simultaneously can be charged to this charger. 3.3 kilowatt output from each port you will be getting with this charger. Apart from this, this is the portable type of charger, where inbuilt earthing and current adjustment will be there. You can adjust the current rates rating through this charger with the 16 ampere socket or 8 ampere socket or 10 ampere socket is available at the site, whether it is 10 or 8 or 16. You can charge your vehicle with this charger. Apart from this, this is 7 kilowatt AC charger for overnight charging. This is same charger, 7 kilowatt AC charger. This is with screen. This one is without screen. Major difference is between both the chargers are screened and 4G module. I'll explain you what is 4G module, what is the use of 4G module in this charging station. All these charging stations can be integrated with my application, so that user will get to know that there is a charging station in nearby area, and he can book that charger through my application. So keep these chargers online. We need to provide Wi-Fi or internet in this model. And in this model, either you can provide a Wi-Fi, the net cable, or you can provide a 4G SIM also. There is a SIM slot in this charger. So you can keep this charger online through that SIM, providing the SIM also. Then apart from this, this is 15 kilowatt charger, DC chargers used for fast charging. And there is two model in this this type of charger, 15 kilowatt and 30 kilowatt. You can see all these chargers are very compact. Even these fast chargers are very compact in comparison to other chargers. You can say my competitor's chargers, there is Almira type chargers are there for this 30 kilowatt charger. So we have developed very compact charger, which can be mounted on the wall, or you want to mount this on a stand also, if then it just required a tile space. So you can mount this charger on a wall or on this or a stand. And in front of that, you just required a car parking space. That's it. That's the all space we required for installation of these chargers. Apart from this, this is the overview of my application, where user will get to know that these are the location of the chargers. You can book these chargers through my application. All the transactions will be through this application only. This is totally manless process. You don't require anyone or any person to be physically present at this place where you have installed the charger. All the transaction will be online, all the navigation through this my application, all the booking will be go through this my application only. So there is no physical presence required at the charging stations. And apart from this, we have already installed 60 plus chargers all across up north in India, where 40 plus chargers are in Delhi NCR area and others are in nearby tourist destinations of Delhi. You name a tourist destination nearby to Delhi and you will find my charger there. Masuri, Manali, Shimla, Nainital, all the tourist destinations are covered with our chargers. And we have placed our charger in such a way where on midpoint, on the way, suppose you are traveling from Delhi to Shimla. So on midway, you will be find our fast charger, where you are going to spend 1.5 hour or 1 hour during having your lunch or dinner. Or at the end destination, you are going to stay for overnight, where you will be park your vehicle for overnight. Then you will be getting this 7 kilowatt charger, where you can charge your vehicle for overnight. Then apart from this, these are a few installation which we have done right now. We have already done these installation with these already mentioned these tourist destinations. We have installed the charger. And this is why you should partner with us. We are right now, you will be getting all the first mover advantage by associating with us. because right now government is there is no capping from the government to installation of these chargers. There is no license required, so you will be getting the first mover advantage. Then sales of these charging points, and you can earning opportunities are from the sales. Apart from that, you installation charge point operator can be opportunity for earning from these chargers. The revenue for the sales things will be approximately 12%, and for the charge point operators, the margins are 55%, again depending upon state to state, because what are the electricity you will be getting from the back end, that is for EV charging station. Apart from that, what is you are putting in this particular area, suppose if you are getting the electricity by the rate of 4.5 rupees right now, that is rate in Delhi, and you are charging that by 18 or 20 rupees per unit from the customer. So these are the kind of margin you will be getting in this charge point operator. So you will be getting the quick revenue in this. So what are the opportunity you will be getting in this? With the EV policy incentives at the state level, growing business, this is the most growing business right now in India. Automobile industry is already shifting to the EV. So you will be getting this opportunity to grab. Then we are as a comparison with the brand strength, but we are a young startup. All the founders you have seen already that very young. We have expert team with the experience of 10 years. Our R&D departments having a wide experience. Apart from that, we are in-house developed. Our application, our hardware and software is both in-house developed. So we have developed whole ecosystem to drive this transition. And for the franchisee, we trained your people. We will pass on all the leads to the franchisee owner. And we are giving the right for whole state. Instead of particular territory, we are giving the right to whole state. So master franchisee owner will be the whole representative of electrical EFIL Electric in that particular area. So the revenue, the resources, the earning opportunity will be huge in comparison to other competitors. These are our recognizations. We are ISO certified company. We have ICAT certification for our vehicles. We are MSME certified. We are Startup India registered company. So these are our contact details. Apart from this, you can also contact us through Mr. Gaurav. You can say Franchisee India. And I would also like to share my Excel sheet where it is. My investment model is there. I would like to share that screen also. Just a I hope my screen is visible to you. My Excel sheet is visible to you.
Yeah. We can see Raghuveer.
Yes, sir. So this is the flow chart where what is the roles are defined briefly. The role of EFIL will be manufacturing of these chargers and integrate these chargers with the upcoming technology. We will train your people for the master franchisee, and the revenue for EFIL will be from the sales. The revenue for master franchisee will be apart from the sales, not only the sales will be the revenue, the 30 kilowatt charger that is mandatory for master franchisee to install in their particular territory. So revenue will be from that charger also. Apart from that, installation commissioning of all the chargers will be taken care by the master franchisee. We will train your people and then you can take care of installation and commissioning and after sales services in that territory and generate the revenue. And under you can develop unit franchisee also, and the role of the unit franchisee for operating these charging stations, they can install the charging station in their territory, and these installation commissioning will be done by this unit franchisee, and revenue from this charging station can be earned through this unit franchisee. The investment required in this franchisee model is 23,70,000, which includes 10 lakh franchisee fee. 1 lakh rupees is the office setup cost. 2.5 lakh is the cost where you have installed 30 kilowatt charger. For that thing, you have required some electrical infra, some civil infra. So that fees is also included in this. Apart from this, this is the stand branding fee. And 9.6 lakhs, you will be getting the stock. And this is 30,000. We have taken care for the GST number, or you required some licensing part like GST and all these things. So we have taken care of that also. This is the bifurcation of this 30 kilowatt charger you have installed. It is, this fees is already included in this. So this is the total investment, and this is the ROI based upon different numbers. Suppose if you charge 2.6 car, we have average out this thing. My total charging capacity is 24 cars in a day. But if you charge only 2.6 cars in a day, then you will be able to get your ROI within 22 months. Apart from this, we have taken care of the rent also. Suppose if you install this charger at your premises, then this rent will be zero and your ROI will be automatically reduced. This ROI will become 21 months. So, and if this, if you are talking about Delhi, you will be getting the electricity by the rate of 4.5, then ROI again will be in 20 months only. So these are the variable factors you need to consider in this. Apart from this, you will be, we have taken the higher side. And if you are talking about the higher side, your ROI will be in 22 months. If you are paying the rent and you will be getting the electricity by the rate of 6.25, that is the subsidized rate for whole states. All the states are either already implemented this EV policy or they are about to implement this. So under this EV policy, you will be getting the subsidized rate for operating electrical vehicle charging stations commercially, and you will be getting the electricity, subsidized electricity from the local DISCOMs. So these are the number based upon these policies. Apart from this, you will be getting the revenue from the sales also, which is very practical target we have put in this Excel sheet, where you are selling this number of chargers in a first quarter. We are not expecting you to sell 30 kilowatt charger in a first quarter. Then this number will gradually increase and you can get your ROI within 28 months. And in this, we have including the installation. For installation commissioning, you need to have one technician. So that technician is included in this. Apart from this, from the second quarter onwards, you will be required some sales team. So this expenses of the sales teams also take care. There must be some budget for marketing, discounts, incentives. So we have taken care of that into consideration. Apart from this, INC costs include some investment for wiring and infra. So that is also taken care of. Suppose you just have getting 50% cost of that INC. So accordingly, we have calculated that you will be getting ROI within the 28 months. But if these numbers increase, then you will be getting this ROI less than this period, which is mentioned in this sheet. We have taken very, very, very practical numbers in this Excel sheet. But if you are able to sell more numbers and in particularly each quarter, then you will be getting the ROI in less time in comparison to this number, which is mentioned here. So that's all from my side. I would like to request investors, if you have any question, please do let us know those so that we can have a discussion over that.
Thank you so much, Raghuveer, for the detailed franchisee model. And as you have said, that with the increased demand of electrical vehicles in the market, so we need e-charging stations. And EFIL, I think, is a leading e-charging station. They are providing the solutions to the electrical vehicles for that. And you have all mentioned about the financials of franchisee, that how investor will get the franchisee and how the profitability they can earn. So I would like all the investors, if they have any doubts or questions regarding the franchisee model, we will be connecting with Raghuveer for that. And we will discuss again all the presentation part, everything in detail. Thank you so much, Raghuveer.
Thank you, Gaurav sir. Thank you so much for providing us such a platform so that we can display our products here and request investors to get in associated with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Rahul. So up next, we have the brand called Shanks. So it's like this is again the brand related to food and beverages, and they are the leading food chain who are serving Chinese and Thai food. So we have Mr. Prabhujot with us, and he will be representing the brand Shanks. So welcome, I welcome you, Prabhujot, in this Bharat Franchisee show. So you will be, you are waiting for long, and our investors also. So yeah, over to you, Prabhujot.
Hi, thank you for getting me on with the show. If you could please start with the slide.
Yeah, sure. I'll be sharing my screen. Yeah, Prabhujot, can you see?
Yes, thank you so much. So just to give everybody a brief of the brand, we are a progressive Asian kitchen, and we are serving primarily Chinese cuisine, and about 80% of the menu. The balance 20% is a mix of Japanese, Korean, Thai, and all of other Asian cuisines. Currently, we have 9 operating outlets, which are in QSR format, cloud format, as well as dine-in format, as big as about 3,000 square feet as well. And we have about 4 outlets on the way, which will be open by another 1.5 months. The civil work is already on for all 4 of them. So as far as the investment is concerned, the minimum is from around 20 to 25 lakh rupees. And the minimum area is 100 to 200 square feet. And the area can go up till about 1,000 to 2,000 square feet. And correspondingly, the investment goes up 45 to 50 lakh onwards. Now, in next slide, please. So now what all we give when you join hands with us? So obviously we give the brand book with a specific usage guide. We give the fonts, the images, all the packaging material, all the advertising, all the POS materials. We have a designated software, which will be on the franchisee's phone as well as his system on the outlet. So at all given times, he can see his outlet live, no matter where he is in the world, and not just video. All the statistics like the sales, the every single detail is available online to him 24/7. Then we give full support for the opening of the outlet. And what does that entail? That means that all the staff is given by us for lifetime of the business. So in any business, the staff is the core, and that will be given by us for lifetime of the business. So we will help in the development of all their social media handles. We will all our recipes. We will help them in all the online promotions. The national level strategy is already taken care by us. We will also be harnessing a local level strategy, which we'll be sharing with them. All the documents relating to the guide of the outlet, the branding recipes, the standard, the SOPs, the job descriptions, the contracts with the staff, everything will be shared by us. We will be giving them consultation, even on the motivation system for the staff. We will give them the consultation, how to get even their GST, their food license. All of that will be given. And of course, the rights to use our Shanks brand name. Next slide, please. So as you can see from these images, we are very trendy packaging. And of course, the food taste has to be great. That is number one. But it has to be very Instagrammable in today's day and age. And we have a combination in our menu wherein we have everything from healthy meals to light food, to family, for people who have a family gathering, from main course to starters to soups. Next slide, please. Again, another example, these are our Asian spring rolls. Next slide, please. So this is one of our hot starters, our sellers. These are our dim sums, which are one of the most selling items in the menu. And you can see, obviously the taste will be there, but the presentation, the look and the feel is exceptional. Next slide, please. So as far as the financial stats are concerned, just like I explained, the total investment is 25 lakh onwards. And in both the formats, the franchisee is 10 lakhs. The average payback period is 1.5 years. And in this, the monthly royalty that is to be paid by the franchisee is 7% of the monthly sales. And the term is for 5 years. Now we have already running successful 9 franchise outlets, and all of them have recovered their money back. In fact, two of our franchises have taken second franchises from us. So that goes to show that how well the model is operating and how financially the franchises are benefiting. Of course, although it is a FOFO model, we give most of the features of FOCO model, where we handhold the franchisee even in their daily operations. So getting the franchise is much easier for them. Next slide, please. So like I mentioned, we will be giving them the set of ready-made tools. We will be giving them brand book and guide, recipe, the marketing strategy, automated billing system. We will also be giving the trainings to employees, but we will also be giving the training to the franchisee. Where the franchisee be teaching how to be the owner of a business, because at the end of the day, we don't want that franchisee, you know, terms of just being like a manager or a cashier. So we teach the franchisee how to be the owner of the business. And the end goal for them not should be just one outlet, but to have multiple outlets or a master franchisee in the future. We give them all the supplies of the raw materials, all the specialty consumables come through us, which makes sure that the quality is consistent and the purchase price remains low for the franchisee. We obviously accompany in the opening of the outlet, so all the staff, even though it's given by us, our own staff will be present at the franchisee's location so that when his outlet opens, it is a very smooth transition. Next slide, please. So once somebody joins with us, we have a proper SOP, every single thing, how the contracts are done, how the transfer of the franchise package is done, how the employee is done, and entire guidebook and plan of action map will be given to the franchisee when it is signed on, wherein from the date of signing on to when is the opening, an exact plan of action will be shared with the franchisee. Next slide, please. So we have other brands under our umbrella as well, and all of them running successfully. But of course, today we are only talking about Shanks. And I'm open to any questions if anybody has.
Yeah, Prabhujot, we don't have any question till yet, but we will be connecting with you if we have a number mentioned. So I would like all investors, like the business model and the financial model, Prabhujot has already explained to us for the brand Shanks, and it's a very good brand in terms of quality and the financial model, as he have discussed with us. So for any queries, I would like all our investors to connect with Franchisee India so that we can talk in depth about the franchisee model. And and thank you so much, Prabhujot, for joining us today. And we will be looking forward for the detailed discussion with our investors. So thank you so much.
I look forward to it.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Prabhujot. With this, I would like all the, at least the Chandigarh investors and people who actually travel to Chandigarh, I would request to visit Shanks. It's a great opportunity for investors who are looking at investing in F&B. Prabhujot is a great host, and I'm sure he'll be taking care of it. Having said that, if there are any questions particular to any brand or any other industry that you're looking at, please be free to get in touch with us. We'll be more than happy to help you out. Prabhujot, if you are there, there is one question. Sorry, there's a question from Shakti Singh. What is the business guarantee? Yeah. Because so there is one question which has been asked by Shakti Singh. The business, why are the franchisee fees so high, and what is the business guarantee? So you said it earlier that there are franchisees who have taken two franchises from you, clearly shows that there is a successful model which is already running. But having said that, I thought maybe you can answer it more. Appropriately for this investor.
Absolutely, I would love to answer the question. So to Shakti, quite frankly, I will tell you that there is no business guarantee anywhere in the world anybody will give you. But the hardcore reality is that any business is a calculated risk. Us giving you the franchisee is also calculated risk, and you taking it forward is also calculated risk. We are expanding pan-India. Any location, we will only give the franchisee once the location is shared. Our team will do the R&D of that location, wherein we will take time, we will do an R&D of the areas, 5 kilometer radius, we will see what kind of sales can be generated. We will see what will be the expenses. We will see what will be the bottom line that the franchisee will be saving. How much profit will he earn? Because we are not in this for the short term. We want to see that the franchisee should be successful for number and number of years. And only when we feel and we have the hard data that yes, this is going to be a highly profitable franchisee, that is when we will give the go ahead that yes, we will give you a franchisee. And in fact, all the daily operations, monthly reports, every single thing we will be involved and sit with you on table so that we make sure that the franchisee is profitable. As far as we can, so this is talking about the future, what will happen. To anything, we also see what is happening in the past. Like I've told you, we have multiple franchisees. We will also be able to show you the kind of profits and sales our current outlets are running, which will give you a clear indication of how your future can be.
Professor, there's one, I think we can just pick up this question is, what is the investment plan and model? If you can just elaborate a little bit more on that.
Sure. So we have two current models that we're offering pan-India. Apart from that, we have a smaller cloud as well and a larger flagship as well. But I'll explain the two basic models. One is the takeaway model, in which the total investment is 25 lakhs, which includes the franchise fee, and the dine-in model, which is the total investment is 45 lakhs.
Okay, thanks, Prabhjot. Over to you, Gaurav. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Prabhjot, and thank you so much, Prashant. So, I hope, like in this show of Bharat Franchisee, like we in the North India, and we have covered various brands like HX, Hyper Exchange, Ayur Setu, which are into the Ayurvedic and herbal products. We have covered Vayu. It's like it's the leading e-scooter booking platform. We have We Take Care, eFill, and we have Shanks. So, in this show, there are business model related to every sector, whether it is food and beverages, whether it is electrical vehicle or charging stations. So there is a possibility, there will be a possibility in near future that many or more brands will be showcasing this their franchising model, and we will be coming up with their franchisee model also. So I would like all the investor to be in touch with Franchisee India, and they can ask any doubt. They can call us on our hotline number, which is already mentioned in the chat box, in the Q&A box. So yeah, so I would like to welcome Mr. Prashant again. And so we like, you can conclude the show today. And
yeah. Thank you, Gaurav. And thank you all the brand and the investors who are still with us at this point of time. Thank you so much. I'm sure you must have seen all the brands and kind of taken interest in and on the brands. But having said that, if you have any questions related to the brands, or if you have, as I said, these are the 7 brands are which we handpicked today for North India. But if there is any brand or industry that you're looking at across India or anywhere else, please be free to get in touch with us. And one of our key account managers will be in touch with you and will be explaining the entire business model, the benefits, the USP. So with this, I would like to say thank you and good night. Over to you, Gaurav.
Thank you so much, Prashant. It's been a lovely evening. We have spent and we have discussed all the business opportunities with our investors. So yeah, so good evening, Prashant, and good evening to all our investors. Okay, thank you.